So I went into the record store and I saw this album sitting there. And I saw this sharp looking dude on the cover and I say, is that him? The Black Prince? Could I be right? Could that be Kid Dynamite? Could I be right? Could that be Kid Dynamite?